Hi. How are you? Yeah, come here. That's what Mommy's going to do. Mommy and Daddy are going to the hospital to have baby sister or brother. You excited? We're going to bring the baby back. Did you sleep good? Yeah. Ready to hold your baby sister, brother? Yeah? All right. Let's go get you some breakfast.
Good morning.
You're gonna
Today's the big day.
Gonna be a grandma again.
We're gonna be surprised whether it's a girl or a boy. I'm gonna be here with a little munchkin.
Hi, Dan.
Good morning.
You ready for another sibling? What's today's date?
31 July 2020.
We're gonna have a baby today or tomorrow?
Today.
Today? That would be nice. Yeah? 31st birthday? Well, we are here at the hospital. Let's go in. We gotta put our mask on because COVID's still going on, of course. And we're gonna check in to labor and delivery to get induced because labor has started, but the water hasn't broke, I don't think. I don't know. We'll see. We'll check. But we'll update you guys in a minute. Bye! Baby day! Yay!
Oh, girl.
So I made it to 9.5 centimeters.
You've got to start pushing.
You're coming out. Finally.
Finally.
You literally waited until nobody's guess was... Everybody's guess is passed.
Yeah. August baby.
August. Maybe the first one. Excited to see you.
Yes, very excited. It's time.
You said you have full head of hair.
Is it gonna be floral
or
Kyler.
Doctor's gonna announce the sex of you and then get to take some pictures.
Yep. And paint your bunnies.
The bunnies again. Ay, ay, ay.
See you soon.
See you soon. Headed home, daddy of two. What do you think of that?
Exciting. A boy and a girl.
Yeah.
Surprise baby girl.
Yeah. What's her name?
Laurel.
Laurel. How are you feeling?
Tired.
Tired?
Yeah. I'm excited.
Now we don't have all stinky boys at the house. Bringing home a princess.
Yep.
All right, Daddy. Say bye to everyone.
Bye. Well, we are on our way home.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy for you guys. Yeah. Oh.
Aiden finally gets to meet his baby sister.
Oh my god, I bet he's excited, right?
Who knows?
Well, I'm sure you will be.
You'll be excited for 2 seconds and then want to go watch Garfield.
You never know, you know? Yeah. I mean, this is his sister, you know? His little sister, you know? So baby and mom is healthy?
Yep. Doing good.
Wow. I'm so happy for you guys.
Where's who? She's in her seat. You ready? Okay.
There she is. There's baby dog.
She's so pretty. Isn't she cute?
Oh my gosh. Look at the big feet. Long, skinny ones. That's what you were feeling in mommy's belly.
What do you think?
Good.
Your big brother now.
Well, she's got little toes.
Yeah, she does.
Mm-hmm. That's how little you used to be.
Well, now I got big toes.
Ooh, that thing was dead. Huh? Who is that?
Remember, hold her head. Good job.
All right, give her a kiss.
Uh-huh.
Mwah. Say hi, baby Laurel.
Hi, baby Laurel.
Say hi, baby sister.
Hi, baby sister.
You see her little hand?
Oh, she loves you. Grab her hands. Can you hold her hand? Yeah.
She'll hold it. Grab it.
There you go. All right, buddy.
So, why is this sticking out?
That's part of her belly button.
It'll fall off.
Yeah, it'll look like yours soon.
That's how mommy was feeding baby when she was in the belly. Yeah. Look at her nose. She's got her nose like you.
She hurt herself?
No.
No.
Where?
Her belly button he's looking at.
No.
That's going to heal. It's kind of like having a boo-boo. It'll heal.
Oh,
she's grabbing you.
It'll get better. Such a good kid.
Yeah.
Love you. Love you guys.
Big brother.
Yeah.